পলাশ ফোটা প্রথম দিনে রক্তে রাঙালো যারা, শহীদ তারা অমর তারা, জীবন দিলই তারা। This poem was written by me when I was a third grader, and now I am a seventh grader. 4 years ago, I had such feeling in my mind that the language martyrs, they did much for us. So, why can't I write a poem regarding our language martyrs? Yes, I did, and I felt that they did so much that we can now talk in Bengali. We can now write poems in Bengali, we can now write songs, essays, and different kinds of things in Bengali. Special thanks to the language martyrs. In my last presentation, I talked about the first language martyr who was killed, who was shot on 21st of February. Now I'm going to talk about the second language martyr, who was Abdul Jabbar. So let's start. Abdul Jabbar was born in 1919 and he was also killed on 21st of February 1952. He was a tailor and a farmer in his village. He came to Dhaka for the medical treatment of his mother-in-law. When he heard that Khaja Nazimuddin declared that Urdu shall be the only state language, and when he also heard that 144 sections have been declared, he thought of protesting. And on the 21st of February, when the other students of Dhaka University and Dhaka Medical College and other people started protesting, he also joined the protest and the rally. There, the police started firing and Abdul Jabbar was injured at that time. Then he was quickly admitted to Dhaka Medical College Hospital, but he died there due to his treatment. During his treatment, he died there on Dhaka Medical College on the 21st of February at the second shoot of the Pakistanis. So, this martyr, who was a simple tailor and a simple farmer, only for language, only for Bengali language, he joined the protest and protested against Pakistanis that why cannot be Bengali a state language as well as Urdu? Why can't we speak in Bengali? Because he had great love for mother tongue, Bangla. So thank you so much, Abdul Jabbar. Because of you, today we can talk in Bengali. Today, I have written 4 years ago a poem regarding you. Thank you so much, Abdul Jabbar. Again, I salute you. You did a lot for us and all the martyred intellectuals, all of the language martyrs. I salute you, everyone, and I respect you with my humble heart. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching this video. I hope I'll come up with another interesting topic next time. Till then, keep your eyes on my videos, on my presentations, and on February presentation challenge. Take care of yourself. Tata.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
উই শেপ ফিউচার।
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162000420.